Hey Paul, I haven't watched your Falling Lawn video yet. I'm getting ready to go to work, but I wanted to do a quick video response. Well, quick for me. This has been an issue for a long time on YouTube. When I first came on YouTube in October of 2006, I didn't understand copyright at all, really. Now, I do come from a generation where generally, I try and stay within the bounds of laws. I do. I know that some of the generations that have followed are not as strict in their mind in terms of what's legal and what's not. I mean, this is obvious with, you know, music sharing and downloading movies, copying DVDs, copying CDs. You know, all of those kinds of things. I try very hard to stay away from that stuff because I don't feel that that's appropriate. I had sent emails to YouTube when I first got on YouTube asking for clarification and explanation. What does this mean? What are my boundaries here? What should I do and what should I not do? I never got a response. So I have to hold YouTube somewhat accountable for their lack of education in this arena. Now, I've noticed recently, within the last several months, that they have added some links in the help section to copyright, DMCA, fair use type information, but it's very complex. I've waded through some of that stuff, and it's very hard to figure out where that line is. And I don't think that either the music or the video industry has really figured out where that line is. So, on the one hand, I definitely understand how you may have found yourself in this situation, because in your mind it wasn't your intention, certainly, to break copyright or to infringe on someone else's copyright. Now, in your case, and I'll say this because I believe it's a fact, and it is what it is. In your case, I doubt that they will ban you for life, just because of who you are. There have been many who are not as popular as you or famous as you on YouTube who have been banned for life. I'm not advocating that they do that because I think the punishment does not fit the crime. However, this is a real problem out here. So one of the things that I would challenge YouTube to do is you have a responsibility to this community, to your site, to provide some real education on what is copyright, what is fair use, and what are some of those boundaries. Now, you could potentially get yourself in some legal wrangling because you've made a statement or an educational video on your site, and that could cause you problems down the road. I understand that. So if nothing else, I think you should promote a series of videos from contributors with some standing in the community or the world in terms of copyright knowledge. Professors, legal people, whatever. Entertainment people, you know, marketing people, whoever. You know, and allow them to bring forth their case of this is what copyright means to us. This is what copyright infringement does to the artist, the business, whatever. Legally, these are some of the boundaries that I have seen in my profession in this world of copyright as to where the boundaries are. Because most people out here would like to do the right thing. And if you have no idea what the right thing is, it makes it very difficult. Ignorance of the law is no excuse, obviously. But I do think, YouTube, that you have a responsibility to the community to provide us with some guidance or a vehicle or a mechanism to have a discussion about what is okay and what's not okay. So my challenge to you, YouTube, is if this is an issue for your site and for your business, then maybe you need to step up to the plate and provide some guidance, clarification in a video format, because after all, this is a video site, last time I checked, for us to understand or begin to understand what some of these guidelines are and where some of these boundaries are and the lines that we cannot cross. I think it's in your best interest to educate the community as a whole, because if nothing else, people can't be claiming, "Oh, I didn't know," because they will have been informed. So that's my challenge to you, YouTube, is to step up to the plate. Let's start seeing some information about, officially from YouTube, or at least an official vehicle for this discussion to occur, whether it's a channel or whatever. Something that you say, go here, listen to these discussions, listen to these tutorials, listen to these YouTube advocates or these YouTube editors or these YouTube legal people talk about copyright and how it works. Talk to you later.